Hello, everybody. I'm Eric Walker. Welcome to all4sci-fi.com. Today, I'm wearing my Clan of Two exclusive t-shirt from Star Wars Celebration that didn't happen because of COVID, but I thought I would wear it for you guys to see it today on today's official unboxing. But today, we're excited because we have another exclusive unboxing. This 6-inch Black Series is not supposed to come out until June, but we're gonna unbox it and review it for you today. If this is also the first time that you've ever run across all4sci-fi.com, please remember to hit the subscribe button below, hit the notification bell, so you're notified every time we upload an exclusive unboxing like we're doing today, or anytime we do our live weekly webcast where we actually give away free prizes like some of the prizes below us here on our weekly review show. That's every Saturday, by the way, but please hit the notification bell so you're notified every time we're live or we do an unboxing video like the one we're about to do right now. But I'm very excited because this is an exclusive from The Bad Batch coming out on May the 4th, streaming on Disney Plus. Here is the official Black Series Hunter. Isn't that great? Hunter from the Bad Batch. Look at this. Isn't he wonderful? And on the back of the box, it says Hunter, the Bad Batch, technically known as the Clone Force 99, is the result of Clominian experiments to create a specialist unit of clone commandos. Hunter, their leader, is a strong and stoic soldier with extraordinarily keen senses that give him an edge when tracking down his targets. Wow, what a great saying. Of course, Clominoan, I can't pronounce it correctly, but Clamino from the Star Wars, from the prequel trilogy is how these guys got started here with some experiments, so something went wrong, right? But let's go ahead and unbox Hunter. Here we go. This is what it looks like when you first take it out. This is Hunter. Let's take a good look at him. Hunter comes with, of course, his nice helmet. It has a nice red. That's how you can tell it's Hunter. He paints this stripe of red there across his nose section. And he also comes with a knife here. He comes with his blaster, and it's, of course, really big bad boy blaster right there. He also comes with this is his backpack there. So let's go ahead and take a look at that. And we're gonna check it out, see how good everything is on this, including our articulation and how well the pieces go together as well. Let me set that one down. Let me take his helmet out. This is his helmet. What a beautiful helmet. Oh, I love his helmet. Look at it. Oh, that doesn't look good. It almost looked like I was giving you the finger. Sorry about that. This is a children's show, right? We got to be careful. But here he is. Hunter. Wow, look at Hunter. Oh, he looks great. And there is on the back here, on the back of it, for his backpack, he has a little clip there. So what you do is you take, this is his backpack, which I didn't show you yet. This is a backpack, and there's a clip there on the back of it. So let's go ahead and put that on. Hunter. Let's see, make sure it's on right. There you go. So now he has his backpack on. Great, looking good. Okay. And Hunter also has his helmet. So let's go ahead and put his helmet on him. So he's officially on duty. There he is, Hunter. Wow, he looks great, looking good. So let's keep things going here. This is one of his accessories. So this is right here, here you go. Look how nice that is, wonderful. And he also comes with his knife. Sorry about all the noise, just trying to take these pieces out. But he comes with also his knife. Look at his knife there. Wow, He's ready for battle. Okay, so let's go ahead and look at that here. And before we look at his accessories, let's go ahead and check his articulation out, okay? Let's move his legs. Nice. That's a little stiff, but it's not too bad. Of course, he's got these knee braces here. I think these knee braces are making it a little stiff. So these knee braces, although a good idea, it makes his legs a little stiff. Of course, his feet are moving really good. Yeah, he's a little stiff. But as the green leader taught us, we could go ahead and soak this in hot water and he will not be as stiff. But looking here at his arms, really, he's really a nice figure. His arms move perfect. Great articulation. Look at his arms. Great articulation. Wow. His hands move really good too. He's a nice figure. I really like him. So we're gonna put his, we're gonna put him with his blaster here. There he goes. So he's ready for battle. He's ready to just, and he's got his knife here. He could put in his other hand so he could stab people. There you go. So be careful, kids. When if any children are this knife right here, you got to be careful, guys. It is a blade, so children, be careful. Don't stab people with this, okay? So safety notice on this blade here. Be careful, children. Do not stab people with this because it could hurt them, okay? At All for Sci-Fi, we have an official rating system of 0 to 5 stars. 5 stars being the very best. We've only given 1 5-star out so far this year, okay? So I'm gonna give Hunter from the Bad Batch, I'm gonna give you, you know what? 4.75 stars. And I'm only giving it 4.75 stars. I almost gave it 5 stars because of, I like the design, but this is making some of the movement here, his articulation on his knees, not so good. But again, 4.75 stars. So there you have it. And here it is. It's Hunter from the Bad Batch, an exclusive right here at allforsci-fi.com. Thank you everybody for joining me for this great unboxing. Remember, hit the subscribe button below so you're notified every time we upload a new exclusive unboxing or we do our live weekly webcast every Saturday at 2 p.m. Pacific. 4 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Eastern, 4 o'clock Central. Okay, I'm Eric Walker saying may the force be with all of you. Take care and God bless.